Hi, my name is Anika Majaria and you are watching Dubai Life TV. I am at the American Hospital with Dr. Mohammed Salim, an interventional cardiologist. Thank you for being with me today.
I'm glad to be here.
Could you talk to me a little bit about your specialty?
Well, cardiology deals mainly with the diseases of the heart. And as you know, the heart is a very complex organ. It involves the blood vessels, involve the cardiac muscle itself, involve the valves and the cardiac structures, as well as it could be the membranes around the heart, and also the electrical system of the heart, the electrical activity.
Could you tell me a little bit about your specialty as an interventional cardiologist?
Like we discussed, the heart is comprised of blood vessels, so anything that would affect the circulation of the heart, or the delivery of the blood supply to the heart. If there is, for example, sudden occlusion or blockage in the arteries that supply the oxygen and nutrients to the heart, that's what we call the heart attack.
How would you compare the health with patients in Dubai compared to other cities that you've worked in?
Well, I mean, they all share really the urban lifestyle, which is, you know, kind of has been recognized as a potential risk factors for developing heart problems. People who are they are relatively young, they're very competitive jobs, very stressed out, and you know, we see them commonly complaining of, you know, symptoms like palpitations, hypertension is like the things that are clearly related to a stressful lifestyle. Let alone the diet, and which is very rich in salt, and which causes the people to have high blood pressure, and also high fat content, and you know, that goes along with the usual sedentary life and using cars or transportation rather than walking.
And what advice do you give to those types of patients or individuals?
Well, of course, you know, the things that we talk all about, the diet and exercise, that's of utmost importance. People tend to forget, they eat on the go, and they just take everything easy. They get in the car to get a half a kilometer ride rather than walking. So this is the most important advice, I would say. And monitoring the salt in the food, monitoring the cholesterol content of the diet, and smoking. Well, typically cardiac disease is, you know, more affecting the elderly, but this has shifted recently, and we started to see more and more younger people with heart problems. We've dealt with patients as young as in their 30s, early 30s, with significant cardiac problems. It has to do, you know, a lot with their genetic makeup and hereditary factors, along with, you know, uncontrolled risk factors, we call them, like the diabetes, the hypertension, obesity. So these are a significant thing, but I think the genetic component plays a large role here in the younger patients. So where earlier health checks, frequent visits to the physicians, screening these risk factors, the cholesterol, check your blood pressure, check cholesterol, check blood sugar. These are very simple measures that can prevent many, many problems in the future.
It was a pleasure having you here today, Dr. Mohammed Salim. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me. Thank you.